Good Monday morning. Hey, it's JB, your car guy. It is Monday. It is Victory Monday. My Browns won this weekend. I'm going to put Cleveland right here. Hey, Cleveland, we won. All right. Hey, so yesterday at church, we were talking about something interesting. It's called the Christmas creep, right? And what that is basically is how the Christmas season in the stores, it starts coming out earlier and earlier and earlier. I mean, before Halloween this year, there was Christmas stuff in the stores, right? And it got me to thinking, why does that happen? Why do we keep doing that? Is it because we're greedy? Or is it because, I mean, what's going on? And then I remembered something about my kids. My kids were toddlers, and they were learning how to use the bathroom, right? They get into something cool that they wanted to play with. And then all of a sudden, if you've ever had a toddler, you'll know this too, that they start doing the potty dance, right? And you ask them, hey, you got to go potty? And they'll be like, no, I don't have to go potty. And you let them play a little bit more, and you know that pain is coming on, and you know they're suffering a little bit, and you say, hey, do you got to go to the bathroom? No, I don't have to go to the bathroom. And at that time, you make a decision whether you let them go and they're going to have an accident, or two is you take them out of the situation and put them in the bathroom, right? Either way, there's a consequence for that kid's actions, right? They're either going to lose whatever they're doing real quick and for a short period of time, or we're out of there, right? I think that's what's happening. So we get caught up in our own lives, in our own things that we enjoy a lot. And we got to, I think it's kind of God's way of saying, hey, you got to go to the bathroom. Christmas is the reason for Christmas is God sent his son to die for us, right? He had to be born in a manger. That's what's happening. I think what's happening is God's realizing, hey, we got to go to the bathroom and we need something. And it's little increments, little reminders. Hey, you got to go to the bathroom. Hey, you got to go to the bathroom. So if you're frustrated, if you're raged out this Christmas season, if you're stressed, that's the going to the bathroom feel. Relieve yourself. Give it over to God. And have a great and Merry Christmas. Hey, this is JB, your car guy. If you like these videos, do me a favor. Click this button right up here and hit the subscribe button. And if you want to see more, hit this one down here. There's a video here that YouTube says you're going to enjoy. This is JB, your car guy, and I want you to have a great day.